I'm so glad you can come over. You came over to my house.
Audrey?
Yeah? This is my house as well.
Oh, yeah, I guess I'm glad to have you in my group. Or in my playdate. Okay, whatever.
I can't have something to say.
Hey girls, can I join your group?
Oh, sure. It's for 3 years. It's for 2 years and up.
Oh,
I'm older than 2 years.
Okay, I'll join your group.
So how old are you?
I'm gonna be 5 next year.
Oh, that's amazing. You know, we should probably do something really cool as a group. So Scarlett is new, right?
Yeah, I'm new here.
So we should probably do something amazing.
You're making zero sense.
I'll show you what we're gonna do.
Hey girls, did you clean up everything in the toy room?
Yeah?
Then what's all this?
Oh, sorry.
Ha ha, very funny.
Oh, it's the jacket I've been looking for my doll.
Ha ha, very funny, Audrey. Now are we gonna do a real activity or what?
Sure, but I'm starving.
I'll go grab some sugar.
I wonder what she's gonna get.
I brought you guys to my secret place. If you have any questions about it or something you'd like to tell about it, raise your hand.
Audrey?
Yeah, Scarlett?
This is the kitchen.
Yeah, but we still have a really good treat here. Look, Chips Ahoy Minis. Well, they were sold out of the big ones at the store. It's a pretty small store, that's why they were sold out. But these are just as good.
Are you sure, Audrey? Your mom said we're not allowed to have any sugar.
What the heck? My mom would never say that. She would say, you can have as much sugar as you want.
No, she said you had pancakes for breakfast and you can't. Pancakes and cookies for breakfast, so you can't have any more sugar.
Oh, really? I'm pretty sure I can.
Oh, it smells so good! It smells so good! Oh no, I need to open it. I need to.
Okay, girls. Well, that was sold out.
What do you girls want to do?
Can we play poker?
We don't have any poker.
Can we read books?
No. I already read all my books.
Can we make a snack?
You know, that actually works out.
How about we use the blender for the snack?
Seriously, Audrey, you're 2. Well, you're about to be 3, but you're 2 right now. How can your mom allow you to use a blender?
Well, she doesn't, but I'm pretty sure she'll allow me because we're on a play date. Oh my god.
Hey girls, can you sit on the blender? Oh my god, it's so high. Look at the view. It's beautiful up here. Oh my god, it's so great. Audrey, are you sure you can sit on the blender?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, God. Well, stay tuned for part 2. What do you think will happen in the next part? Bye!